Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Gutsy. Tonight we are continuing The Evil Within. I think I'm in the middle of chapter 9. Last time I got ground up by like a meat grinder doorway thing. That's the main thing I remember. So let's see what's happening. All right, as usual, if the sound is weird, let me know. Yeah, last time I lost a kind of a significant portion of progress. Well, maybe like 15 minutes or so, because yeah, this doorway popped open and there were these two like giant grinders and I got ground up. It was pretty gross. I'm in the middle of solving like a door puzzle. I'll show you guys what I'm talking about in case you missed the last episode. So, solving puzzles is all well and good, but in this creepy mansion I'm in. Okay, so here's the door. I had to perform some weird brain surgery stuff to fill up that thing on the left. And I assume there's more brains in store for the other two. But the issue with this mansion is I don't know whether it's based on time or where I happen to be standing, but the creepy villain guy who I have named Craig because I don't remember what his name is. He just appears, and I'm pretty sure that he kills you if he touches you. And you have to like run and hide from him, and it's really stressful, and there's booming music and okay. So this is some stuff that I did last time, but you know, I died, so now I gotta redo it. Suck if I do all this stuff and then end up dying again. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do once I get to like the grinder part. I'm not sure what to do to stop it. Usually in this game, when you die, it's pretty good about kind of just dropping you off like right before where you died, but not so much this time. There's a dude up here, or there was last time. Think that's him. Knock it off. Where are you? Where are you? Okay, here he comes. Ooh, he's a fast one. There we go. You die. Then there's this weird thing that it makes you look at it. This is supposed to be a puzzle? Like, I don't understand. There's half of it's missing. And it's creepy, and I don't want to look at it anymore. Maybe it's like an Easter egg. I'm not sure. I don't think there's anything else up here. Let's see. I'll try not to die, don't worry. And even if I do, I guess it'll... I'll just do it again. So here... Like, I'll give it another shot, but this is the part where I decided I was done forever with trying to do the stealth kills, because I'm the worst at it. Like, I cannot manage to... See? I try it, and then it doesn't... Oh, he's not even moving that fast, and I could not hit him. No, I don't want that. I want that. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, this is what I was talking about, where the guy... I don't know where he is. Oh, God. Oh, God. No! No! Craig, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, Craig. Stop. No, Craig, stop it. I mean, I don't know for sure if he kills you, if he catches you, but I think it's pretty likely. Okay. No more. Cool, now I'm stuck near this. Time to sneak. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna explore this hallway a bit, grab some items, then go back and save so that if I die again at the meat grinder part, it won't be as big a deal. There was a bottle around here somewhere. I'm, like, notoriously bad at disarming these proximity bombs, and it took me an embarrassingly long time to realize that I can just either shoot them or throw stuff at them. Right. What? Alright, well, there's another. It's probably so close that it's gonna hurt me anyway. But I saw another bottle around here. I'm all stressed out because of Craig. I don't know if they ever actually give that guy a name. I just thought it was funny to pick something that's, like, decidedly not very threatening. Shot from over here. I thought I saw, like, arrows or something in the wall. It's not. Yeah, I definitely do need to, get better at my aim. Or at least just faster. Because there's other games I play where aiming matters, you know, more than this even, so. A friend of mine who's, like, amazing at, like, Widowmaker on, Overwatch was giving me some advice, but, you know, it takes a lot of practice. Ruvik's room note. I saw her there again, standing at the end of the hallway, long black hair, beautiful as ever, streaked with moonlight, eyes dark pools in her porcelain face. She wore a favorite red dress, like a crimson sunset, like a streak of blood on in the waning light. Laura, of course you couldn't be dead. For some reason I thought there was a different... better item in here. Oh, maybe it's over here. I'm gonna be really careful about entering rooms because that's how the meat grinder incident happened. I just walked into your room and suddenly meat grinder. Okay, this is what I wanted. The fancy medical kit. Don't need it right now, but... Oh, I hear someone. Who's sneaking? We're doing on bolts. Not great. Come over here. Okay, we'll just like. Come over here, don't. I'm worried if I walk through the door, he's gonna be like right there, and I'm not gonna have the space to. Okay, yeah, he sounds really close. Here we go. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna say I can't even tell what part of his body I'm seeing right now. He came from. There definitely wasn't anyone in that room earlier. Okay, so back downstairs, gonna save again so that when the meat grinder room comes up, a little better prepared. Okay, where's that door? I should be burning them, you're right. The couple times I haven't, it's gonna come back to bite me in the butt. I don't need that right now. I hope Craig doesn't come out of somewhere.
Forgotten something?
I only have 3 matches. That sucks. Three matches and 7 handgun bullets. Yikes. So it's 2 parts of the same portrait. Am I supposed to, like, take it? There's nothing for me to do here. Except look at it. No items even? What? Is that you? Okay, Craig, his family? Okay, I'm gonna go to a room that doesn't have weird, random, disembodied laughing. I'm just gonna move if I go over there. I'm just gonna not go over there. Craig, are you out here? I have the two safe dials, so maybe I don't need to go to the room that had the meat grinder in it? I'm just gonna try to continue on without messing with that and see how far I get. Suspicious amount of blood around this. Oh wait, it occurs to me that I need to get the code from somewhere. That's probably where the meat grinder comes in. Craig, are you out there? Okay. Use a match on him. I don't like those ones that shoot you. Two bullets. Oh, three bullets left. If I hadn't gotten like a critical headshot on this guy, I probably would have run out. Save one more time, just because I'm paranoid about this meat grinder part that I guess I have to do. Yeah, the ones with the masks, well, it prevents you from getting a headshot on them, and they often shoot you as well. Those ones are probably my least favorite.
Whatever is the matter?
Stop being creepy for like 5 seconds, Cindy. How much? Oh, 10,000. I will get an upgrade while I'm here, I think. I feel like I haven't died enough to justify that yet. 2 seconds of sprinting is worthwhile at this point. nothing gives me like worse anxiety. Well, nothing that doesn't actually matter gives me worse anxiety than watching like a speedrun of a game where it's no saves. Like no saves, no deaths. It's definitely something I don't think I could ever do. So, meat grinder time. It would help if I knew what I was supposed to do. I feel like I'm just gonna die again immediately. Might have to, like, shoot the control panel. There was, like, some lights above it last time, I remember. So maybe if I shoot the light out, it'll stop working or something. I don't know, it's hard to think when you're sliding down a floor towards a meat grinder. I wish I had more bullets. Okay, what's that noise? Stop it. Yeah, okay, I think it's this thing. It opens up and there's, you know, stuff that's not very fun behind it. Here. Like a tripwire or something that I missed last time. Okay. Getting ready for meat grinding. Shit. Okay. Oh, look, I didn't even use my bullets. That's nice of them. Yeah, so that got me last time. Oh good, more creepy paintings. I still don't have enough bullets. Oh, she's definitely gonna get up. Look at that. That is suspicious. Yeah, that's why it got me last time, because I just walked towards a door and suddenly sliding down the floor towards the meat grinder. I just wasn't prepared for it. I don't even think that I found it scary. I was just like, oh, what? What is happening? Luckily, getting the critical hits also prevents me from having to use matches. I don't think they get back up if you blow their head off. Craig, are you in here? I just hope there's not a boss. I'm not. Okay. Creepy animal heads. This can't be good. And a changing screen. I'm sure there's something horrible behind that. Okay, reload. Horrible. I'm just gonna switch to my shotgun. Lots of dramatic shadows. Yeah, something's gonna go down in here. Greg?
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is which regions to focus on. Fear Hope, consent, trust, envy. Three of these are pivotal. But which will open the way?
Use a butcher knife. Can't pick these guys up. I'll just use a handgun bullet. Oh, they got me. You're gonna shoot me? Stomp. I think I'm out of matches and bullets now. He's got a lot of stuff in him. Where have you been? Okay, you better be dead. They got me good. Are you just being like a weird jello corpse, or are you alive? What's happening? Oh, this is the other door. The one that was locked. I didn't find a code. Is it on that tape? Maybe I should have paid better attention.
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective.
Subjects
scream and scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is which regions to focus on. Fear, hope, consent. Trust. Envy. Three of these are pivotal. But which will open the way?
Okay, that didn't... That didn't sound like it had a code in it. Maybe there's another door I didn't go through yet? It's been a while since I've seen Craig, so I'm getting increasingly anxious. Oh, because he pops out of doors too. Okay, this looks promising. That is a big fireplace. Okay. Key out of this. Too quiet. Yeah, I die pretty frequently from the instant death thing, such as the meat grinder, but I think I've only died maybe 2 or 3 times just on running out of health. This looks promising. Don't smush me, fireplace. Don't be a booby trap, please.
Again?
Here we are. More brain surgery. Greg, you better not bust in here. What's this? Nothing to do with the brain, so. Alright. What do we got here? I wanna do an up close brain thing again. It's really gross. Okay, no. Examine it, don't punch it.
Subject number
12. Oh my god, it's blinking!
SFP1B, electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
Okay, I need to hear that again.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain.
Okay. Seems to be kind of between the other two that are right there. This is super gross.
This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
Weren't there before, were they?
Away, I would just cease to exist.
I feel like they're gonna try to kill me.
You did. You did. Didn't you? Oh, you were never out of my mind. I hope you're proud of yourselves.
Yikes. Are you guys gonna try to kill me? I feel like they weren't here a moment ago. Don't move. I got you. I think the safe is the last one, but I still haven't found anything that resembles code. Oh, maybe that's what the maybe there was some sort of number hidden on those paintings. I can find them again. I really should have a pen by my desk, but I don't. Oh wait, I was just here. Where I found the lower one. Maybe it was in the center room, but I do know where I found the upper one. Nokia. I wonder if it's like how many people were watching? Okie dokie. There are 11 people. Okay. I think there were two on the other one, but I'll check to be sure. Haven't seen Craig in a while. So is it 11 and 2? Or is it only supposed, am I supposed to count the woman or the guy getting his head cut off or, I don't know. So 11 and 2 or perhaps 1. Hopefully it won't kill me if I get it wrong. That's the kind of game this is, though. Oh, it did automatically, so that's cool. I'm not a huge fan of what just happened. But I was so perplexed that it was moving on its own that I wasn't even... assume they expected a jump out of that. But I was just too confused. Alright. It's dark. I don't want to go in there. Ew. Flesh locks. Oh, I don't like this at all. Okay, none of you do anything as I'm walking by, please. Okay. One last bit of brain surgery. And then probably a boss fight or something else that I would rather not do. She's still alive. I know that you're supposed like awake during brain surgery and all, but I don't think that this is terribly accurate. I don't think I can move his head. It's kind of over here, like between the other two. Dude, if you could stop moving your eyeball, I would really appreciate it. Yeah, kind of right below the other one, and a little bit up. wrong? Well then. Okay, at least it, nothing bad happened. Maybe down roll a little more. Is there going to be something out here now that I've solved the puzzle? Some zombie bursting in.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
So that's Craig and, I don't remember what the doctor's real name is, but he looks like the doctor from Archer, so we were calling him Krieger. There's a lot of grenades around this house. Do I need them for something? Usually when there's a lot of zombies, I just kind of pick them off one by one. Alright. Big door should be open now. There's gonna be something in there. Craig is probably gonna be in here. Are we doing this again? Or there's a big thing that chases me? Hey, Craig.
Slice clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin.
Okay.
Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little one?
Okay.
Peel away, no tearing. Expose
okay, please,
everything.
Please stop. What are you doing?
Oh, Rovik?
It's just a pig? Alright. I don't think you can shoot the ghost, but I should probably try. Oh no, a doggy! Oh lord. A checkpoint, that can't be good. Prepared to get messed up. Hey! Hey, buddy. Are you gonna become a big horrifying boss? Yeah, okay. What the? to hell. Like something in my eye. So this is like the worst time. Okay, open the door slightly slower, Sebastian. Freaking thanks. This is the worst time to have something in my eye. Okay, I'm really sorry, but I've gotta go get this out of my eye. Be right back. I'm back with my dog. Okay, I feel a lot better now. No. No. No? Oh God. Okay. I hate mannequins and I hate dolls. This is the worst. Like instant death. Okay. Here it is. I know that's probably a waste of bullets, I'm just trying to get away from this thing as fast as possible. What the hell? better indications of where to go. Okay, yeah, it switched the camera angle, and so I ended up running the wrong way, so I'm not gonna do that this time. Okay. Alright. I get a checkpoint, game. Please, give me a checkpoint. This is suspicious. Is this the end of the game? Never made it this far before. Or near the end? You guys know my dog, Beatrix.
Why was I led here?
I don't have to play now. I think we're gonna find out, Sebastian. Oh, it's giving me items, which means I have to fight more. Gross. More than a little handful of bullets would be cool. Alright. Of course, now that I've held my animals, got fur all over my face. Oh. All right.
Laura, where are you? I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
The game is The Evil Within. I didn't know it didn't show what game it was on mobile. I don't think I've ever watched Twitch on mobile before.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
Oh. So they were burned alive. Cool. Cool story. That's not something I can break.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
There's somebody! Open the
that Craig's
you
name?
You have to climb!
Shit. I better get out of here. There.
Purpose of that is, can I climb up there? How do I get back up? Stuck, Sebastian.
No!
No! Come on! The fire is so loud, it's hard to hear any zombies. Okay, now it's time for those grenades I've been saving. I wonder if those will hurt. Hurt this guy? Ah! I'm gonna be able to use this green gel, but I'm gonna get it anyway. What does this mean? Craig, are you okay? I'm sorry, Craig. I did not have anything to do with this, Craig. Well, I have full health or something. Come on, Sebastian. Alright, so this is... Okay, this is what's happening. This is gonna take a while. Oh, there we go.
Beatrice, please. You must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been through this.
Oh, I don't get to hear the rest of that? Oh, fine. Slam. Yep. Chapter 8 took me like 20 minutes, and Chapter 9 took well over an hour. Okay. Yeah, why not? Hey.
How many have you killed, Reuben?
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine to do with as I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
I'm still not entirely sure who those people were supposed to be. Yeah. Because Ruvik is the doctor that you've been... I don't think I've seen him so far this episode, like since I've been streaming, but you see him pretty often throughout the game. So I don't know if the kid is supposed to be him or... Because the adult that was just talking to, like, the child ghost also looked like the doctor that you see all the time. Is it supposed to be his dad? I don't understand. Mansion basement note. My children have been taken from me. Was it fate? Was it something he did? Surely not my perfect son. It was that fire. It ruined everything. Took everything. The children are not the same. And neither is Ernesto. He said he was taking care of them. That they were safe. But now he says they're gone. How could that be? A mother would know such a thing. I still hear my darling boy's voice, his laughter, and always from the basement. It cannot be. A mother needs her children. Cool. Creepy basement laughter. Oh, I don't like the look of these. I mean, this is a save point, but I don't really... Do I need to upgrade or anything? No, I'm good. Can't see a thing. Where? Okay. Ah! There's a tripwire. Oh gosh. But where is the see the piece of his arm? Is that it? Okay. That was a close one. Definitely almost walked right into that. Orchard doors or whatever these are. Not a fan. It's been a while since they gave me like a bunch of quality boxes to smash, so this is nice. Room for that guy. Oh. None of you move. Sorry to disturb you. Yikes. Okay, it's really dark in here. I don't like it. Alright, also not gonna go over there. Oh my gosh. Anakin's. Checkpoint can only mean bad things. There are a lot of them. Can't see anything. Oh, what is happening? What is happening in here? It's sort of, am I outside? Close enough to hit him. There we go. Okay, a lot of tripwires. Lots of. I'm really confused about where I'm supposed to be right now. Oh. Hey. Hey, y'all.
This is insane.
Oh, boy. Did not see that coming. Okay, so am I supposed to just avoid that business for as long as possible? For me. Well, this sucks. I think he tripped the wire at least. What kind of messed up? Well, This... Who was that? Who did that? Any more? I feel like there's more. Hey. Put up with this. Okay, so I'm gonna take cover here real fast. Or can I just go up here? Do I need to be down here for any reason? Doesn't look like it. The old sniper rifle. Oh, unless I don't even need it up here. Can I even shoot through that? Well, I'll try. I'm back. Come on. Stop you! Okay, it looks like he's dead. Apparently I just have too many shotgun shells. That's gonna have to change. In the middle of my animation. Oh, that didn't actually hurt me that bad, so. Well, whatever. Sort of key item over there. Battery pack, large portable storage cell, can be used to get electrical equipment working in emergency. I didn't see anything that needed this. Which is concerning. What did I miss? I'm gonna get my sniper rifle and go outside. Maybe I need to... Okay, whatever one is out there saw me. Where are they? They're right next to me. No, there he is. Back inside briefly. Heal up. two. Where's the other? Did I kill the other one? I have no idea what's going on. Back to the old shotgun. Where's this thing that I need to put batteries in? I'm very confused. Getting up. Cool. Do I need to go back inside? I don't know if that thing comes inside the window or what. I don't think so. I don't want to take any chances. Okay. Sneak around a bit. We need to jump out the broken windows. Is this a new area? Perhaps? They are, but they're looking for me, I guess. Nothing here. Circus music in a minor key, such a tired trope, but so effective. Oh, I wonder if I can jump over the wall where there's no barbed wire. And ideally not get my head chopped off. Shotgun. I'm gonna do a bit of timing. Counting a bit. Okay, I've got 3 seconds after it passes, so. Down. There we go. Thank you, Sinestro. Oh, Lord. What are you gonna do? Ah! Oh, damn it! Let's see where it puts me. Okay, so I have the key item, so, not too bad, all things considered. This gun. Wish you could shoot while crouching. I feel like that would solve all these problems. Bye. Who's looking at me? I don't appreciate it. Did I not snipe the one yet? No. Damn, where is it coming from? Oh, so with light up there, okay. If I could find him in my sight. Definitely seems like I should have hit him. It's really hard to tell like where I'm pointing. The scope is out. Thank you. Oh, I think I got him. Hope so. Okay, seems like it. Okay, I don't know what to do about these dudes that are gonna come after me. Second I get over there. Crawl away from them? I don't know. I guess I have 3 seconds to do whatever, like. Safe inside. Safer inside. Precious bullets. Oh, they're only matches. Come on. Hey. Dead yet. Stomp you enough. Alright, time to conserve the shotgun bullets. Let me see if there's a bottle. Yes. So glad I finally figured out that you can use bottles for these. It's really obvious. It just took me a while. Okay, thanks, camera, for being impossible. Maybe I'll do it from the other direction. Oh, except that, look at that guy. He's totally gonna get up. Alright. Nip this in the bud. Oh, that took a big chunk out of his head. Alright. PM, so I'm gonna start moving towards a save point. Mary is off tonight, so I'm not cutting into her time or anything. Oh, what's this? This looks promising. I'm assuming I have to get over there post haste. Whoa, 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 whoa. Is that a tripwire? I'm dumb. If it was a tripwire and not a zombie with a shotgun. Okay. That's better. A checkpoint game. Would you do that for me? Anyway. What is... Two bullets, how generous. I don't wanna go down here. All right. Lord, what? Who was that? What is that? I don't like this. Oh. Please don't kill me. Time to pull out the shotgun. Somehow Sebastian never catches himself on fire. Okay, where's that thing? All I want is a save point. Okay, I suppose checkpoint works, but I'd rather have a real save point. Oh, that doesn't look good. A lot of pointy things in there. Oh, and there's a key. I don't think I'm gonna risk it, though. I don't want to get smooshed. There's a lot of stuff here. Oh. Well, I don't like that. Definitely gonna avoid that situation. Who's in here? Why don't they set off the proximity bomb? It's not fair. If it's just normal zombies... The mask drive me crazy. Alright, y'all. Come in here so I can see you. Didn't even get to light him on fire. That's a big one. These guys on fire. All of them. All y'all. Okay. definitely be able to get a lot of nice upgrades next time I save the game. I know you guys can't see because my head is right there, but I have 12,000 green goo things right now. Oh, what's this? This looks like the place with the blade, so I'm suspicious. One day I would like to be strong enough to just obliterate a giant stack of boxes with one punch. Ooh, what's that? It's proximity mines. Driving me crazy. Okay, here's another bottle. And boop. Well, everyone loves doing the same puzzle twice. Everyone likes that. Is there a... Careful. Just assuming there's going to be a proximity mine somewhere. With the red light. I don't like it. Also sinister. What's this? What is that? Is that just fog? Okay, yeah. It looked like it was a hole or something. I don't see any... Okay, so there's that up there that's probably gonna spin and come towards me. I would like to not do this. Hear noises I don't like. I'm kind of lost. I don't know where I am. None of you guys turn on. Don't do it. Well, now I can go back to being stupid and just running all over the place since I got a checkpoint. Oh. I was like, wait, nothing happened. Okay, so here's a tripwire. They were nice to put a checkpoint right there. Alright, no more of that. Okay. Making progress. So everything unpleasant is now on. Just trying to get some space. Really use those critical hits that I paid so much for right now. One bullet. Cool. So bullets right there. Pick them up. That way, please. Thank you. Ooh. Oh my god, oh my god. It's a scary one. It's a big. And there's something going on with my. As you can tell, there's something kind of going on with my. With my keyboard. Okay, big boy. Because I'm like trying to run. And it's just really not working too well. I've been noticing this a ton when I play Overwatch as well. Okay, come on guys. Come on. I think I'm actually back the way I came. Yep, okay, I'm the worst. Yeah, I think I desperately need a new keyboard. Especially in this sort of scenario where I, you know, need to be able to sprint and otherwise use minimal amounts of finesse. Where's the big scary guy? Where'd he go? I don't know how I'm supposed to get to... get to that door that's now open. Oh, he's right there. Cool, 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 cool. Backing up. Backing up. Yeah, that dude is scary. Wonder if I can kill him from here, perhaps. Not doing anything. Me. Sebastian, please, this is... Yeah, there's something seriously wrong with my keyboard. Not all the time, because it was fine for the rest of the night, but it just, like, won't... It's like a delayed response? I don't know how to really describe it. And yeah, the reason it looks like it's Resident Evil 4 is because it's done by, like, the same guy. And earlier parts of the game were pretty much directly ripped off. I mean, I guess you can't say it's a ripoff if it's the same person who did it, but it is very similar to Resident Evil 4. Okay. Here's hoping that my keyboard will cooperate. It seems to be based on like how many keys I'm pressing at once. Because it's usually not an issue if I'm just kind of running around in, you know, Overwatch or something. But then if it gets really intense and I start, you know, trying to do a few things at once, then nothing works. So I'm not sure if I just need a new keyboard or what. But you're just going to have to trust that I'm not lying about, you know, purposefully running into spikes. I'm not, you know, the best gamer on earth by any stretch, but I'm not that bad. Big scary guy. I'm just gonna try to be calm. The fewer keys I press, the better it seems to be about not... not being impossible to use. Okay. I'm gonna stare at this for timing purposes for a moment. I think if you're on the other side of it, it's supposed to smush you. Oh, hello. Can I do it? I can't melee when I'm sitting down. Okay, this sucks. So I'm kind of just stuck back here. Stressful. Okay, I can't punch that lock off, but not yet. Get an item. Alright, there's nothing here, but I... Two bullets, cool. Cool. trying to avoid. Are they gonna draw back? What's the story here? Is there even like a door back here? Where am I supposed to be going? Let me guess, I'm gonna get smushed or something.
What is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, Sebastian. Checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh my god, is there more than one? Oh, there's more than one. Heaven help me, there's more than one. Okay. Alright. I think I'm gonna call that checkpoint good then. Well, I want to see where it puts me, and then alright, I'm already like 30 minutes over my time, so yes, I think I will call it good, and then next time, cool, I get to just start at a really, really stressful part. Okay, so we do have an autosave. Oh yeah, I really hope that... Yeah, no, that'll be fine. Okay, thank you for joining me for a very stressful evening of The Evil Within. Hopefully next time I will get past those two really scary harpoon monsters. Have a good night, everyone.